Jeff, what kind of people come here anyway?
Janet, don't stare.
You know him, don't you?
No, I don't know him.
Well, you know of him.
What led you to that?
I should introduce myself.
Jan, for Christ's sake, just sit down. These people, if you don't know what family they're from, you don't fuck with that.
Where exactly did you bring me?
Sal is a good man. We trust each other. We're safe here. But you don't put yourself where you don't belong.
Looks like I won't have to.
What?
He's coming over. Jeff, why did Douglas give you time off?